Well, you know, we have a rich history in our country of service. And it was an honor for me to serve my country for 24 and a half years. I still kind of feel like I have the same job. After retiring from the Air Force, I had the same desk, the same duties, and basically flying in space has been my job in the Air Force for the last 10 years of it. So I would say that I'm proud of all those who have served and all of those in the federal government who have also supported military service. And, you know, it's just a bittersweet weekend thinking about that and allowing us to be doing what we love.
And I would just like to say that after having been in the program for 10 years, it's an honor to serve the country this way as a civilian. And I guess it's appropriate that Endeavor is landing in its final flight here on Memorial Day to sort of commemorate it all. And it makes it that much more special for us on this anniversary and the occasion of its landing and its final flights.